Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be making these really cute mini fluffy pillows. What you'll need is some material, fabric. It doesn't have to be fluffy, but I'm just doing fluffy because it's really nice and they're so cute. You'll need some sewing equipment, I guess. Like some pins that are helpful. A needle, some thread of like the same colour of your fabric, and some scissors. You can just glue it, but I'm gonna sew it because it's like it will be more strong and it will like then you won't feel the glue, so like it'll be nice and softer. So let's get on with the video. So, oh, and also you'll need some stuffing. So first, I have my fabric here, and I want to cut two of these squares. You can see the squares there, like that are already folded. I'm just going by that because it's the easiest, and you don't have to like measure anything. So I'll cut the squares and I'll show you when I'm done. So I've done that. By the way, it can get quite messy. The fluff's gotten all over me already. I got the squares. I didn't cut them separately because there's no point really, because you're going to sew it back together anyway. So I have it here. Oh god, you can see it's getting everywhere. So you're supposed to do it inside out. So the fluff goes inside, so you sew there like two sides, then you flip it that way, put the stuffing in like the right way around like that. Once you've done two sides, then sew the last side, or you can just glue it if you want, but I already told you. I'm sorry. So I've got my stuff. I'm going to use blue thread. Don't think I have any purple. I'm gonna use like blue thread because you won't really see it anyway. It doesn't really matter what color you use. Like for these, I can't really see what color I've used. Like I used red, but like you can only really see a bit there because that was the side where I did it outside. And yeah, I love these. They're so nice and soft, and you can make bigger ones if you want. Like, I put them on my bed and they're really comfy to use. So, I've got my pins, my needle, and my thread. So, first, just gonna put it outside. You can use the pins to keep it in place, but I don't really need to do that. Why not anyway? So, I've pinned the two sides. I haven't done the last side, but so I know which sides I'm doing at the moment. Also, when you're using pins and the needles, be careful that you don't hurt yourself, because I always prick myself. So you can use like a thimble, looks like this. It just stops you from pricking yourself, so it doesn't hurt. And if you're young, maybe get like an adult to help you, or like just to supervise you while you're using it, just in case you hurt yourself. And also with the scissors, just be careful not to cut yourself, because if you're going to be sewing this, you'll need like proper scissors, I guess. So I'm going to now sew here the two sides, and I'll show you when I'm done. Okay. So I've done two of the sides now. Just take out the pins. So once you do two of the sides, now this is the hard bit. By the way, if you finish your thread too quickly, just get more. I finished mine, so I just got more. So now turn it inside out. Because it's the wrong way now. So turn it the right way, inside out. Just flip it round, try and get the corners out, push it outwards. Like, see, you can't really, like, the thread's, like, the colour's blended in, so you can't really see it because it's inside.